Welcome, folks of the internet. Now today, there was this one toxic K-pop stan on Twitter that was talking mad shit about stuff. Now, I was just reposting some stuff, having a conversation with some people, but then there was this one K-pop stan step in and started talking about how bad we were, and how they were toxic or something. Most K-pop stans are really toxic, so I pretty much really expected this, considering they are like BTS, Blackpink, Blackpink profile pictures. I don't really know about BTS that much. They're not really in my interest in music, but I mean, I don't really generally dislike it. I mean, if I don't know about it, how can I dislike it? And here comes the toxic K-pop stan. Now, basically, I challenged the K-pop toxic stan to a fight, and she agreed. Like, look, this guy has not been training. He is pretty skinny so far, so that's pretty much an easy victory for me. But yeah, here's a disclaimer, not all K-pop stans are pretty toxic, so yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna put the K-pop stan on Twitter, so that, yeah. Oh, the K-pop stans are pretty much gonna advertise like BTS or something. I'm not really interested in BTS, so let me just mute this for a moment. Alright, let's go. Alright, he gave me a punch. I only gave him a punch. And look at this. Look. I told you. You should have been preparing. I gave you 7 weeks, 7 days. And you still did not even prepare. This is an easy victory. This is why you don't talk shit. Well, this is why you don't talk shit. I mean, if you're gonna talk shit, then at least back it up. Like, come on. Look at your face, it's already bleeding. Yeah, that's about it. Here's an advice for you. Just let people have their opinion. Not everything revolves around BTS. That's about it. Look at that, your face is already bleeding. Come on. So yeah, that's really about it. So basically, disclaimer that not all K-pop fans are pretty much toxic, but most K-pop fans are toxic. The toxicity is growing within the community, and we need to fight it. If you're a non-toxic K-pop, we need to fight that toxicity. We just have to say that the BTS isn't like God or something. It's not really a religion, but well. All we have to say is that you need the BTS community to be like the other community, where it's about the game stuff, not about the harassing stuff. I've heard about the pressure in the K-pop industry, so we need to fight for the rights of those K-pop idols. I don't really know about them, but I heard about that, and that's pretty cool. So yeah, that's about it. Not all of them are bad, but the toxicity is pretty much growing, and we need to fight the toxicity. It's growing every day. We need to fight that. So yeah, that's basically about it. Thank you guys for watching. Now we can see you guys next time. Goodbye.